looks like a Teemer's Ender Gun. Wow, fantastic!